Hello students, today we will solve the latest practice 9.1. Okay, so see, first question, write the following amount in words. Okay, so here amount are given in figures and we have to write that amount into words. Okay, so write rupees 46.90 means 46 rupees and 90 paise. So write that in words. 46 rupees and 90 paise. 90 paise. Okay. The next amount, that is rupees 135.05 means 135 rupees and 05 means 5 paise. Okay, so write 135 rupees, 135 rupees, rupees and 5 paise. 5 paise. Then this next two you have to do. Okay, the next question, write following amount in figures 36 rupees and 50 paise. Here the amounts are given in words, we have to write that amounts in figures. Okay, so 36 rupees and 50 paise, so write that amount like this, give rupees sign, then 36 rupees, then after 36 give point and then 50 paise. Okay, so this point separates rupees and paise. Okay, then 29 rupees and 85 paise, you have to write that amount. Then next question, that is convert the following amount of money into paise. Okay, so rupees to paise, if you are going to convert the amount into rupees to paise, then multiply that amount by 100. Okay, so 6 rupees is equal to 6 into 100 paise. Okay, so 6 into 100 is equal to 600 paise. Like this you have to solve that examples. Okay, then next question number 4, convert each of the following into rupees and paise. Okay, so amount is given in paise, means you have to give point after two digit from right and then write the rupees sign. Okay, so see this, 3965 paise. Okay, so after two digit from right give dot. Okay, and then give rupees sign. Your answer is ready, 39 rupees and 65 paise. Like this you have to solve this example. Then next question, question number 5, write the number of 5 paise coins in each. Okay, so I am showing here one example of this type of example. Amount is rupees 9.90. okay, so 9 rupees and 90 paise is the amount, and we have to find out how many 5 paise coin will be there for that amount. Okay, so first convert that amount into paise. 9.90 is equal to, remove this point and write in paise. Okay, so 990 paise. Okay, only remove this point. Okay, this, and remove this rupees sign. Okay, so you will get that amount in paise. So 9.90 rupees is equal to 990 paise, and now divide by 5, so you will get number of 5 paise coins. Okay, so number of 5 paise coins is equal to 990 divided by 5. So solve this, 990 divided by 5, 5 ones are 5, 9 divided by 5 4, then take this 9 down, then 49 divided by 5, 5 9s are 45. Okay, then 9 minus 5 4, 4 minus 4 0, take this 0 down here, 5 8s are 40. Okay, so answer is 190. coins of 5 paise make this amount 9 rupees and 90 paise. Okay, the remaining example of this type of example you have to do. Then question number 6, write the number of 10 paise coin in each. Okay, here also convert that amount into paise and then divide by 10. So you will get number of 10 paise coins. Okay, so rupees 18.00 is equal to, remove this point and remove this rupees signs and then write paise. So you will get that amount in paise. Okay, so 1800 paise. Now divide this number by 10. Okay, 1800 divided by 10. 10 ones are 10. Okay, 8 minus 0, 8. 1 minus 1, 0. Take this 0 down. 10 8s are 80. 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 8, 0. Take this 0 down. 0 divided by 10, 0. Okay, so 180 coins of 10 paise make 18 rupees. Okay, next example, write the number of 20 paise coin in each. Okay, so first convert that amount into paise. How you will convert that amount into paise? Remove the dot and remove the sign of rupees and then at the right of that amount write paise. Okay, so after removing coin, 2000 number form. Okay, after removing coin, 2000 number is form and remove this rupees sign and write here paise. Okay, so now divide that 2000 paise by 20. Okay, so now you don't know the table of 20, so you can make table. 20 ones are 20, 20 twos are 40, 23 are 60. Okay, like this you can prepare the table. Okay, so see, first number is 20. 21s are 20. 0 minus 0, 0. 2 minus 2, 0. Then take this 0 down. 0 divided by 20, 0. Subtract 0 from 0. Then take this 0 down. 0 divided by 20, 0. And 0 subtract from 0. Okay. So what is the answer? 100 coins of 20 paise make 20 rupees. Okay, then question number 8, write the number of 50 paise coin in each. Okay, so amount is rupees 34.50. okay, so first convert that amount into paise. So remove the coin and remove this rupees sign, so you will get that amount into paise. Okay, so 3450 paise. Now divide that amount by 50. Okay, so 3450 divided by 50. So it does not come in the table of 50. Then take next digit. 34 number is found. That also smaller than 50. Then take next digit. That is 5. Then 345 number is found. And now search whether this come in the table of 50. Okay. So 345 does not come. So smaller number than 345. That is 300 comes in the table of 50. Okay. So 56 are 300. Subtract 5 minus 0, 5. 4 minus 0, 4. 3 minus 3, 0. Then takes next digit down here. 450 number is found and 59 is 450. Okay. So 69 coins of 5 paise make 34 rupees and 50 paise.